Hi, here's my Simpsons again. I'm gonna have another £5 wherever goes on this. Because it's been acting dead strange. A bit, so I'm gonna see how it plays with this £5 worth. I got a super slow, itchy, and scratchy earlier. Just hope it's gonna do it again. Yeah, she went slower the last time I got it as well. I roll lower than 8. And it went higher and I went lower. There we go. God, it's definitely threatening me, isn't it? I went lower than 11. Change for that. Come on, let's see if we can get to the top this time. Come on, we'll see if that goes slow again. God, I've been going slow for ages. Here we go, slow again. See, this has been going slow for ages. Up to £9. See, this is just, I haven't been at the top for ages, I think that's why it is. Oh, rubbish. Lower then. No. Oh, I had even blue bars then. Lucky charm. Yeah. Right, we're at the top at last. £6.40, that's £2.40, isn't it? Long shot. So right, I'll stick some more tokens on that. That's the thing with these, they love the tokens. They give you very little back for them. Let's take a couple more and see what happens. Playing a different game now, isn't it? Oh, let's see how fast that goes now. See, it's still going ridiculously slow. And repeat. Still going pretty slow though, isn't it? Usually flies. These last few in, I think. Higher and lower on a 9. Wow. And I'll tell you what, because a good friend of mine, David Leitch, has watched my Simpsons videos quite a lot. I'll dedicate this video for him and hope he watches and comments on this as well. Typical last go. But that's not going to hold because they would have already done it. But just to prove a point. There we go. There we have. It's the Simpsons BWB Mega Game Machine M1.
Hope you liked that one there, David. And everybody else, of course. And thanks for watching.